some fun with that African woman. I love that.